Shouldn't I? Where are we playing?
Yeah, this is the Theatre of the Living Arts. Is that
what it's called?
TLA.
Yeah, TLA. TLA in I really don't know, do I?
Philadelphia.
Yeah, but I'm not really going to introduce myself. Abstract. I like the sort of distortion in music, but there's always somewhere to hide in that. You know, I got this idea that the more abstract the music becomes, the more it's like Emperor's New Clothes. Like, you can tell your audience they're not hip to it, or they're not, their ears aren't tuned right for it. And I figured if I tried to make a pop record, there'd be nowhere to hide. Everything would have to be fully kind of realized. The kind of intention was to try and do something like that because I hadn't been there before. And I think that's the kind of single most important thing when you make a record is not to make the same record that you've made before, you know, to put yourself in new and to cover new ground, you know. We found these girls when we were doing the acoustic. We did shows called Acoustic Mainlines, and we had a string quartet and singers, kind of like heavy guns. Like, I didn't have the confidence to do solo shows, so we sort of put heavy guns behind us. And we couldn't afford to travel with a band, so we picked up different singers and strings in each city. And the girls we found in LA, which are the girls who are on tour with us, sounded unlike any people we'd worked with before. They sounded like Leonard Cohen's kind of... I had that So Long Marianne, that song in my head, and it was that kind of... It didn't have to be about gospel sounds. It was more just a pop thing, you know? So long, I wanted to make something really crystal, you know, like everything was really clear, and the words were all heard, and the voice was loud, and you know, when we started music, I always liked the bands that wanted to sound like the Rolling Stones but chewed acid, so they kind of got it wrong, rather than kind of the music of the 70s when they tried to explain the inner workings of the mind, you know, where it's kind of lost its way a little bit. And it's kind of weird because the more pop the sound gets live, the more kind of psychedelic it gets. It's sort of almost like the straighter it gets, the more kind of odd it sounds.
Hey Jane, where you going today? You took your car and you ran all day. That clock going 110. Never said it gets you back again. Said you ain't got time to make no mistakes. Ain't got time to change your ways. Hey Jim, where you going today? You lit a fire and you found the flame. They say you got a rotten soul. I say you got it on the road. Said you ain't got time to change your ways. Ain't got time to make no mistakes with you. Show 'em what you can do. We'll be right back. then you left rock and roll. Said you ain't got time, a long time dead. Ain't got time to mess my head with you. Show 'em what